Yes? I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. They're animals. They care nothing for the mortal races. A spy. Good riddance. Hello. I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. A spy. Good riddance. Yes? I am on a fit. Ask anyone and you'll get the same. A spy! Yes? I am on a... Ask anyone and you'll get the same... A spy! Hello. I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. A spy! Hello. I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the... A spy! Good... Hello. I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. A spy? Me? Ridiculous. Good riddance. Hello. I am on official business. Unless you ask anyone and you're a spy. Hello. I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. They can't... A spy! Good riddance. Yes? I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the same answer. Ha! I'd like to see you prove that. Goodbye, my friend. I don't feel like talking about the Tuatha anymore. A spy? Me? Good riddance. Yes? I am on official business. Ask anyone and you'll get the... Enough! Keep your voice down! You're right, you're right. I'm a scoundrel and a coward. But you would have done the same thing. Give me a chance to make it right. You have my word, as a father. My informing days are over. Good riddance.
Please, make relax and partake of what our small hamlet has to.
Isn't it a glorious day? As if I only have a few moments to spare. The god... You didn't! I've been scouring the Forsaken Plain for such documents. If you can bring me the... I am only days from completing the definitive work on the god. They are lost to the ages, I'm afraid. Fiend's wisdom be yours.
Got any coin to spend? How's for a quick fate read? Pleasant travels.
Let's go. Hello there. Out enjoying a walk in the ruins? You'd better keep your blade nearby. Goodbye then.
Not seem so strange. I'm sure there are many people who in their youth had a similar experience, but of course I am leaving something out. I mentioned the unrest in my soul. I know it intimately. When I was young, I was visited by something unlike anything else of this world. It was an ephemeral, ghostly thing. I called it a divine spirit, for I had no better word to describe it. This thing was not fey, but possessed a timelessness-like one. It glowed with an aura of magic about it, but I was not afraid, for a serene peace was born on the countenance of this divine spirit. You may think I'm lying, but unfortunately I'm telling the truth as I saw it then anyway. This thing was a fleeting companion, but a companion nonetheless. Do you hear it's the earthly moans of time? Listless motes of cavern dust, the crumbled ruin beneath our feet, all the ordained path of the blessed. You have found their way, their home, their solace. You're near them. No, I was wrong.